Well, as promised, we are here with our day 5 Scotch Whisky Advent Calendar. And behind door number 5, we have barcode label. Drinks by the dram. Ah, we have the GlenDronach 12-year-old single malt Scotch whiskey coming in at 43% ABV. Oh, yeah, may have to let it sit a bit. And again, And again, maybe not. Good to the last drop, they say. Well, as a 12-year-old, we shouldn't be in a rush to drink it. So how you all doing today? I'm not sure what to expect from a GlenDronach. Of course, you whiskey connoisseurs are like, oh, it's this or that. Green apples. Wow, this is going to be interesting. Okay. Tastes like scotch. Let me give this a few minutes to breathe. And we'll be right back. Alrighty, we've given it time to breathe a little and let it become what it is. Let's see if there's a noticeable difference for this noob whiskey drinker. Pretty smooth on the tongue. I don't know if you'd call it a flavor, but there's a reaction on the sides of the tongue or something in the front, but I can't tell you what it is. So I would say if you want a smooth 12-year-old that's not really smoky and it's not peaty and it's not fruity, but if you just want a 12-year-old scotch, maybe you're venturing into the scotch arena, but you're like, oh, I don't want something smoky or I don't want something fruity. I like my whiskey. Well, maybe the 12-year-old GlenDronach is a place to start then. That's what I'll say on that then. So, hope to see you again tomorrow, same time, and we'll see what's behind door number X. Alrighty. Thank you much for watching. Click that like button, share the videos, And leave some comments below if you've tried any of these whiskeys I've tried already. Let me know what you think.